stylish friends. Shelly Malosh, your style coach. Listen, a few of my clients asked me about false lashes, specifically magnetic lashes. And I said, oh, I've never tried them. I've done glue-on false lashes before, but I've never done the magnetic. So today, I picked up a little box of, well, very affordable. I think they were $13. And I just thought I'll give it a shot. Let's see how the magnetic works when you apply it to your eye. I'm guessing you can tell which eye has the faux lashes on them. I don't know if I did it right, because my experience was exactly like using the old-fashioned glue adhesive. The lashes you use with the magnetic, this really lovely little brush. It's really nice. I'm going to keep that. And you stick it inside the magnetic eyeliner. It's nice. It's soft. It goes on real easy. Draw a line on your eye. Take the lash, place it right on top, press it down, and it's going to magnetically stick and hold that lash to your eye. Yeah, no. It is coming loose in the same spots, the corners where they come undone, because they don't bend very well. Same way it does when I use glue adhesive. I'm going to get closer so you can see. It's not sticking any better. In my experience, it is no different than using glue adhesive with lashes. It's put on the same way. It causes the same issues of coming undone at the edges. I don't know. I don't see the difference. To be fair, it's the first time I've ever tried it. Maybe I'm not doing it right. But that's my experience with it. So I wanted to share it with you. To be sure, faux lashes look excellent. You could just tell, just looking right now, the difference between my eyelashes. They are excellent. We've just got to get better at putting them on. There you go. Even a style coach has issues.